We're back with more Resident... No, I almost said Resident Evil. The Evil Within. Wrong video there. Okay, The Evil Within. And we're picking it up, I believe, with Chapter 2. And I did find out that the whole scroll wheel is actually a issue that was never solved. So... Oh. Jeez. What now? What is going on? Look around, but I have to constantly look down by moving my mouse. Tied to a bed. What is that? I have to actively move the mouse. Space to pick up. Bodies found. Bodies found in Lakeside Town. Cause of death remains a mystery. More than a dozen mutilated bodies found in village of Elk River. Several residents unaccounted for. So yeah, it's an issue with the game. So I have to essentially go there to without touching my mouse, and then I have to use page down. Okay, so we got the boiler room note. I'm going to reread it from the beginning for the second video. So this is 1300, stem system operation test begins. 1315, success. Confirmation of brainwave synchronization. Losses minimal. Continuing experiment, agent collects the data. 1330. Anomaly occurs, not with the subject. The stenographer claimed they weren't feeling well and then fell into a coma for reasons unknown. Doctor orders the stem system terminated. 1345. Staff begins complaining of nausea and falling unconscious one after another. Those who can still move plan their escape from the hospital, but for unknown reasons are unable to. Though the stem system should have been deactivated. Subjects maintain brainwave synchronization with the host. 1400. He. That man appeared. So yeah, I can't touch the mouse at all if I want to be able to read notes. Which, if that's the case, I might have to constantly go back to the archive to be able to read notes if it doesn't work once I pick them up. But we'll have to see. I'm not really sure why Bethesda didn't fix it. Got some kind of brain in a jar? So first, this isn't
Hello?
Good.
Anybody there?
Trippy. Ooh. Bugs. Oh.
Are we awake?
Is everyone else all right? The city.
Whatever are you talking about? You are the only soul here, right now.
What? Some kind of symbol. She went to the right, I believe.
A hospital.
This place is necessary for you. You're always welcome here.
I've been hospitalized.
I'm afraid I cannot answer that.
What?
Please, sign in here. Without signing in, there is no way to ensure your future memories.
Okay.
This way, please.
Beacon. I didn't even get a chance to read that stuff. Confidential Beacon Mental Hospital. Yeah, it's just a safe spot. Some kind of clock. Can I read these notes at all? No. I probably can't mess with that either. That was the same record player as that crazy guy had.
Smells like medicine.
What is this?
You are all right. Please, relax. Please, have a seat.
Upgrade.
What the hell?
You mustn't fight it. This is for your own good.
No. Stop.
There now. You see? All better.
What?
Lady, am I going crazy? Huh?
Now what makes you say that? I'll be waiting.
What is this?
What is going on? Where am I?
Syringe. The origin of the medication in this travel syringe is unknown, but it provides moderate health restoration. Okay. Space to use.
Kidman, where are you? Connolly!
Is there anything else around here? Okay, I guess I need to use it. There we go. They should have made it kind of... I guess they did kind of make it known with, the whole fact that he was limping, but I mean, he was limping. His leg was hurt really badly. And now he's just running around like nothing happened. I'm very confused here. So there's a trail leading this way. I can punch things. Yeah, I can punch things with... left click and also F. Attack enemies or objects barehanded or with a melee weapon. I'm not about to punch a corpse. That's what they wanted me to do. Oh! I can break boxes though. Okay, I'm glad I tried that. No real where to go. Like, there's no real path, I suppose I should say. May I go this way, towards the light? Okay, cool, got a lantern. Oh, it's the police officer that was in the ambulance. Dude. STWA? Can I not... Okay, so I can't punch things when I'm holding the lantern. Okay, I like that. I like that very much.
Connelly?
Oh man, that's gross. Aiming for the head.
My okay. God, Connelly.
So there is a shoot. I might want to change where I'm located. So let's not move the game and move me instead. I think I'll move it to the bottom left. I think I'm better suited down there. There we go. Okay. Nothing in there. Reload. Can I aim? Okay, I can move and shoot at the same time. I only have 2 bullets. That's it. Press Q. Oh, I like that. I was gonna say, where did that person go?
Hurts! Hurts!
Whoa. Were you warning me about this? You were Leslie, right? I'm a police officer. Maybe I should help you.
Should help you?
Shit. How am I gonna get you to a hospital?
Hospital. 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 Hospital!
What the fuck?
Okay. Press space to disarm a trap. But whoops. Okay, let's try that again. I have a stamina bar for running. Gotcha.
Hurts! Hurts!
Can I... Whoa. There was something about holding...
Were you warning me about this?
Something for
you were Leslie, right?
Skipping, but it doesn't look
I'm
like
a police
can do
officer.
That. Let's
Maybe
not
I
blow up again.
You.
Should help you.
Shit. How am I gonna get you to a hospital?
Hospital. 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 Hospital!
What the fuck?
Okay. I had to get really close. I was looking over to the right and wasn't watching. Okay, this time I need to pay attention to what I'm doing.
Hurts! Hurts!
Whoa.
Yeah, there's just
Were
like
you
a...
warning me about this? You were Leslie, right? I'm a police officer. Maybe I should help you.
Should help you.
Shit. How am I gonna get you to a hospital?
Hospital. Hospital.
Hospital. Hospital. Hospital!
How am I gonna
what
get past
fuck?
This trap first? Without dying. But... I didn't even press W there. I feel like all of a sudden I'm really bad at playing games. This is just comical. Yep, this is very comical right now.
Were you warning me about this?
Yeah, he's warned you like for the past four times.
I'm a police officer. Maybe I should help you.
Should help you.
Shit. How am I gonna get you to a hospital?
Hospital. Hospital.
Hospital. Oh, I had a drink and I forgot it.
What the fuck?
Okay. Are you gonna walk forward by yourself? No? Okay. Can I just... I just... I barely tapped it. I barely tapped forward. I went like... Dink. Watch. And he runs forward. Like, I barely... Okay. Maybe I should crouch.
Hurts! Hurts!
Yep.
Were you warning me about this?
Yes, he was.
You are Leslie, right? I'm a police officer. Maybe I should help you.
Should help you.
Shit. How am I gonna get you to a hospital?
Hospital. Hospital.
Hospital. Hospital. Hospital!
What the fuck?
Okay. Item acquired. Trap parts acquired. Trap parts are needed to craft bolts for the Agony Crossbow. They are used in the inventory system. Okay. Well, it's kind of nice to finally be past that part. I feel. Using matches. Approach a fallen enemy and press C to burn them, destroying them completely. Burning consumes one match. If the same enemies are close enough, they'll all be burned with one match. Other things besides corpses and enemies can also be burned. Why do I want to burn? Can I hop up? Okay. Why do I want to burn the bodies? Do they come back up if I don't burn them? Let's see if there's something hidden. Doesn't look like it. Some kind of hut? No, I think it's just a straw pile, which might actually burn, like they were talking about. Doesn't look like there's any way in there besides the front door, and that leaf actually scared me a little bit. Crap! cutout. Pick. Journal of Sebastian Castellanos, November 2004. Finally got my gold badge. Detective Sebastian Castellanos. I'll just say Detective Sebastian. I like the sound of that. It seems a long time coming, but they say that I'm one of the fastest ever to rise through the ranks. Can't wait to get started. I know that I can do more good as a detective than I ever could as a beat cop. Plus, I don't have to wear that damned uniform anymore. The pay bump doesn't hurt either. KCPD needs all the help they can get. There's a seemingly disproportionate amount of crime these days. Crimson City is my home, and it's my job to protect it. Okay.
Shit.
I like that song.
What the? Back here again.
Looks like it.
I must be losing it.
Is there anything? Some symbols. Let's run over here.
I don't know if that was a bad dream. Where this is.
Steve?
Whatever is the matter?
Can I talk to her? I can only... save? Okay, she won't talk to me. Let's see what I can do with 1600. Life gauge, maximum sprint, melee damage, and syringe recovery. And I don't have enough for any of those. I got fire rate, reload time, clip capacity, accuracy, critical. Huh. I feel like matches might be more important. How many do I need for matches? 500? I have enough to increase 1,000 and 500. Clip capacity might be pretty good. Yeah. And then I think I'll increase matches. Yeah, I only have 100. Okay. I hope it's not like, oh, you get the bad ending if you upgrade too much or something like that. There's a mirror over there. Huh. Is it important which one I go through? I guess I'll try this one. Don't get any clips for increasing ammo. Control and space.
Ah.
does appear to be that matches are important. Jeez. Be a little bit creepier when opening doors, why don't ya? Climb over wall obstacles and through windows. Is there... Oh. There's a key in them. Okay, so I have to... That opened up by itself. I have to look out for those little statues, I guess, then. Just kick it open. Oh, it's typically right mouse button. Okay.
Hey, are you guys from around here?
I don't know where.
Can't go on.
That's terrifying. Great. Just flippin' Groot. Are you gonna go over there? Nope, that's not good. Ow. Okay, is there really... I would think that that would do a bit more damage. Okay. So I can't skip in-game cutscenes. Maybe I can get him a little bit closer. He took all of my health. Suck at this game! I'm so sorry. Lantern light makes it easier for enemies. Okay, did I have the lantern on? I don't. Go on. Go for it, buddy. Fudge. I should be doing here. Is there a point to this?
I feel like I'm being pulled just looking at it.
Okay. I have no matches. Okay, the health goes back up to the red line. Good to know. I think I need that bottle. Did I drop it? Oh no, I threw it, that's right. I don't know what I picked up. Okay. I like matches. I wonder if that hay's gonna catch on fire. Doesn't look like it. Syringe. That's pretty nice. Oh. You can hide in here. I was just being kind of dumb. That would have sucked again. Yeah, I did that the last time, and for some reason it still exploded on me. I guess you have to kind of be crouching. Where's the guy? Where's the face guy? Oh, just gonna come over and burn his body, but he's not here? Checking if there's anything hidden. I do like to try and be as thorough as possible, like I've said before. Is that him? Oh crap, he's over here now? Okay. I have an idea. And this might kick me in the ass. Kicked me in the ass. I was hoping I'd bring him over to me so I can stealth kill. Somebody over there. Be able to backtrack. Oh boy, boy, boy. Why would I want to burn this? How? Ow, I'm on fire. He loses a lot of health very quickly. Oh. That's why I want to burn it. I've got the fire now. V is inventory. R? No. How do I heal myself? Oh, it's, yeah. Okay. On health, at least. Oh, wait, no. I want to keep the torch. Oh, yes, bullets. Okay. Maybe I can actually take that guy. There he is. Ah, that was a one. One time thing. Get some components. I don't know if I should check what's over there or check. Crud. There's too many places to go in this, and I'm already like 42 minutes in. Oh, that's right. Where is he? Wait, no, I burned him. This guy. Can I climb up here? No, I can't. Space bar up there. Of anything. Just back the way I came. Make sure that there are no bear traps. I get so scared with those. There, but oh, thanks. That was very frightening. Got the torch. I want that torch. That torch will be mine. This is the face guy that got away. Hello, Torchman. Okay. Yes. I will take this and have it be useful. Fragment. 2. Did I miss another map fragment? Just breaking all these things. So afraid of blowing up. It's pretty much what it is. Another key. What? I could suddenly pick up ooze from them? I'm full on bullets. Maybe I'll head back to that mirror hut. Unless there's one further in. That was actually pretty far away. Maybe I'll continue on, and then as soon as I reach a safe spot, that'll be the end of the video. Some kind of shack here. I'm full on that. I wonder, it does give you more max health. Okay. I guess it gives it up to the red. Can't pick up flowers. Crafting, you know, kind of habitual. When you see something like an herb, it's like, oh, I want to pick up an herb and start crafting. By the fire, maybe? The fire. It does nothing.
it.
I wonder if I could have set them all on fire and gotten a bunch of green goo. Chapter 2 clear. Let's save. Playing a while. Okay. So, I hope you've been enjoying The Evil Within 2. It is definitely not what I expected. I was expecting more, linear detective stuff. I don't know. It just isn't kind of what I thought it would be. Not to say that I'm not enjoying it. It's definitely interesting. I just feel like these episodes might be a bit longer because of the whole exploration aspect of it and the fact that I like to explore. I do kind of feel bad that I missed out. I could have maybe killed all those guys. But... I don't know. Maybe it was not meant to be. All right. In any case, I hope you have, like I said, been enjoying it. If you do, just give me a like or a comment. I do like reading comments to show that you are enjoying it. And I guess without further ado, I'll just say until next time.